Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Not the commander's office.
It'll give Jack what I've been calling Flash. It blinds, stuns the enemy.
Sorry again for the air and fire, Lieutenant.
You guys here to pick us up?
We're not, but the convoy's on the way.
Jack, give us some light.
Oh, shit.
We're losing a lot of gears.
Man, I can't believe this turned to shit so fast.
Hey, Cole, Vaz, Carmine. You said they're okay?
I hope so. Let's get to Caden down. Then we can worry about the others.
Jace Stratton. He was in the play that's running here, right?
If you're worried, don't be. Jace can handle himself.
No one back here. Let's check the stage. Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just a headache.
Okay, let's go. Damn it. Nothing.
People were here. Where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
Wow, it's the Cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out.
Hey, Cog! Want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you.
Die, fascist! Die!
You're wearing that armor?
I got it!
No, mother be ashamed of you.
It's not gonna work. Mobile core's done.
So can you get it running?
Carrying his water. Why do you think Norsko and Lena went north?
Because they're cowards.
Okay, that's it.
I'm talking to a goddamn horse.
Ow! Shit! God damn it, fucking Lena! Bitch leaves with our single most valuable piece of tech. She had her reasons. Freddy.
So they got this.
See what's in that train car.
Could make this worthwhile. Found a cog engineer's old notes. Something about grindlift cooling systems?
Oh, yeah. They launched those grindlifts from assault derricks near here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire into Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
Then let's get back out to the skiff. Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norsko. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
Jack! Give us light!
Hey, kids. How's it going?
Perfect timing. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never heard. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, scientist who ran that place, was using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab, find Niles.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation. They were watching. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy.
Thank you.
Marcus, you know anything about a condo crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Wreckage is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Block! Block!
No, two blocks!
Why do you think I said it twice? Oh, shit! Rejects pouring out of that condor!
Spread out! Give him multiple targets! Get another one! But damn, there's a lot of them!
That's all they see them.
Jack, shock trap! All right, I don't see any more.
Lock them back!
For a quick pit stop. Let's get searching.
You know what the flock around. Every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn recheck factory.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either.
Scavenged everything.
Come on then. Back to the skiff.
You know, as icicles have got to go, this one's got a nice view of this.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend. Come on, up here. Del, any idea what this building is?
It looks like a substation for the comm tower. Might have supplies.
This looks like someone's been here. Wonder if it was those outsiders. It's Lena. She's frozen solid.
Man, what happened to her friend? Look around for clues.
It's a security code for a different substation.
If we're looking to help her friend, I call that a solid lead.
What's up here?
Oh,
You know, I thought we knew where all the outsiders were, but we missed a lot in the roundup. How?
Most outsiders don't want to be found, especially by the cog.
Well, it's better we find them than the swarm.
As expected, but shit.
I can't believe Lena and Norsko survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find anything useful.
Kate, you ever think about what happens to people in Pops?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. But maybe there's some part of them, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human. Just keep looking around. Letter from Cole. Old, too. Let's get it back to the skiff.
It's weird to think of Marcus, Cole, and Baird all fighting here back in
Let's
the
Let's head
day.
Up here. Come on. Figures. They're all over the place.
Let's try to get the
It's some kind of part. Which, I'm gonna guess, just made your day.
Nice. That's a grind lift cooling system part. Remember those engineering notes? We find more of this tech, we can upgrade Jack. Jack's excited! Kate, can you feel it? She feels it. I can tell.
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff. Post-swarm outbreak.
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And a post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay. You got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea. But I tell you, it'd be no snow.
Look, by the door. There's a note. From Lena, the outsider we found. Her friend got potted, so she locked him in here.
Which means?
He's still inside. Del, the security code we found. This is it. We gotta get in there. Okay, get the other side. Find that pod. Shit! Sorry, Moscow.
Damn. We were too late.
Let's just look around and see if we can find anything useful. Jack, set that safe. Found something. Looks like a modded tracker part.
Yeah. Well, something good came out of this at least. With that, Jack's shock trap now is home.
Okay. That's good. All right. Help me get it open.
Kate, we did what we could. You know that, right?
Yeah. Just wish it could have been more.
Hey, think of all the outsider villages we went to in the last few months. All the other people you saved.
We saved.
No, you said. Those folks weren't gonna listen to me. You convinced me to join the car.
Thanks, Del.
I'll cover navigation.
This looks elaborate. Any idea what it is?
Yeah, it's some kind of signal amplifier. Wait, Jack can use that. It's got a bipolar junction transistor.
If only they all did, right?
See, you think you're being funny. But Jack's stem just got a serious boost. It'll make us strong, like really strong. You know what I keep thinking about? That first day we walked into your village.
I thought my mom was gonna kill you both.
You were the first person there to accept us. I always appreciated that.
Well, I was starving from your faces.
Hard to believe all that led us to this.
And there's no one I'd rather be doing this with. Nothing.
Well, good. Because we found it. Come on, we just need to figure out how to get inside. Do you need a lift?
No. No, I'm good. Let's do this.
I'll tell you one thing. A bunch of renegade scientists didn't build this alone. Let's get inside that lab.
Niles, really looking forward to you explaining this.
Oh, nothing but the remains of an old industrial accident.
Del, these tanks. Same as the ones at New Hope.
Yeah, I noticed.
Ah, yes. My work there began as an effort to cure children ill with rust lung. But it grew into something far more significant. The cog wanted medicine. I gave them the gods. Oh well, water under the bridge.
Niles, tell me something. My grandfather, who was he?
One of my best geneticists. He fled with little Reyna because he no longer believed in our work.
Did Mira know where he took her?
I told Mira Reyna had perished in the escape attempt. I assumed.
Jack, shock track.
Ah, he's done it. Your little friend is quite handy.
Hey, watch. Jack's book.
Well, you do make a lovely couple.
I don't give a shit!
Cryogenic lockdown commencing. Please exit the lab immediately.
Shit, we gotta stop it!
I'm gonna make him pay.
You're not gonna do anything but freeze if we don't lift this lockdown.
Shit! I think this was Niles!
Then slap his hand on that scanner! industrial accident, my ass. He put this whole place in a deep freeze right before he bled to death.
Good fucking riddance. Del? The matriarch is gone.
Oh, I'm sure that's not gonna be a problem. Let's just find Niles. Come on.
Freeing the matriarch was unwise. You will die. Which means you will never look upon the grandeur of your mother. Transfigured.
I'm gonna kill you, Niles!
Maybe it's time you told me exactly what you saw in that machine.
It's not what I saw. It's what I felt. They have a queen now. They're not gonna stop. Look, I woke her up. So I have to stop her.
Yeah, but this isn't all on you. Come on, let's just go see Baird. Okay, man. Before we go, I got a bone to pick. A big one.
Sure. Pick away.
You lied to me. And then, after you got hurt, you pushed us away. Like we didn't even know you.
Look, I haven't exactly
been myself, Del. I know that.
So who showed up today?
Your friend.
For what it's worth, I tried to convince him to embrace Dark JD. But something about you two brings out the best in it.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
Can we turn him off?
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Who
man, but it's missing satellites.
Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea.
I'll drive.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Paddock, Baird. We're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress. Head out to your skiff. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
All right. We're on our way. Need some help. Looks like a control room to me.
Now, access the control rooms.
Oh, shit. Just realized. Forgot my sunscreen.
Your sunscreen?
I burn easily. With a sunburn. It's not pleasant. Not pleasant at all.
I'll radio back to command. Maybe they can arrange for an airdrop or something.
See, you kid. But that would actually be very helpful.
I'll steer.
Artillery battery? Might be worth a stop.
Time to take a look at this artillery battery.
Got a feeling whoever designed it was, overcompensating.
Heads up, Delta. Juvie pods.
Hey, that one's still fresh. There's someone in there. Oi, we got a live one.
There's not. I'm a alien. Hazer Odyssey. The body in Nun.
Sir, slow down. What the hell's he saying?
The body in Nun. The body in Nun.
Oh, shit. There must be more pods inside. Oh, I don't think they want him going in there.
Spread out! Spread out!
Somebody has to go hit some more! He's looking for a sprint, man! They're probably all at it!
Why is that our problem?
Because it's our problem now!
I think I just learned my first authority word!
Guys, let's move. He's clearly desperate.
more pods. Start popping them.
Yeah, and hurry!
Teshna, Commander, Machian.
Sure, yeah. You're welcome. Go see your friends.
Before we head out, let's give this area one last sweep. What's this? Baird, just found something. Looks like old UIR radio tech. You want it?
No, you want it. Find two more and you'll be able to boost Jack's hijack ability. Would have done it myself, but, you know, we were a little short on time.
Oh, all right. We'll keep an eye out.
We're done here. We should get back on track.
Yeah. Delta, back to the skiff. Paddock, we're leaving the artillery battery, where we pulled some of your people out of pods. Don't worry, they're okay.
One of my scavenger crews. Two others are still missing.
If we spot them, we'll do what we can to help.
I would be grateful.
Storm's getting pretty close. Not sure we should be stopping here.
It's fine. I just want to check it out.
Ты дусник? Кантопок, ты маме бафату кремот? Песна, ама. А та бунур лиш парин.
Paddock, sorry. About your scavenger crew with the shipwreck? It's down to one guy.
Unfortunate, but not surprising. I will get him reinforced immediately. And thank you for aiding him.
Not a problem. Delta out. All right, let's search this heap before we go.
Good idea. No cargo ship like this could have spriggins.
Del, got another LC circuit here.
Nice.
Well, that's it. What else here for us?
Then let's head out.
A bit eerie, isn't it? Big cargo ship stranded out in the middle of the bloody desert.
It's eerie, all right.
And yet somehow, it's not even the weirdest thing I've seen today.
Well, when you deploy with us, it's definitely a thing.
See what's going on with these trucks.
I don't get it. Where the hell is it?
Could be another one of Paddock's scavenger crews.
Ninu, Eki! Opponis the Carnier! It's Nustaknu! In Durma Botoki!
Okay, I'm gonna assume they're in trouble here. Come on, Delta, let's head inside!
Chamaksa!
Shit. Guys, we got pods.
They engage.
Come on, let's get inside. Jack, rip that door.
You know this is a trap, right?
Oh yeah, I'm well aware it's a trap.
Let's look around. Could find some more radio tech.
Looks like the Nomad's comm center. Maybe we want it back for
them. Maybe they won't mind.
Circuit.
Cool. Now we can give Hijack a much-needed boost.
We're done here. We should get back on track.
Yeah. Delta, back to the skiff. Paddock, we found the last of your scavenger crews. We saved a few, but they got hit pretty hard.
Well, that's unfortunate. But I'm sure you did your best. Listen, your efforts here, they are appreciated.
And so are yours. Delta out.
So, when are you gonna grab what she's offering? I don't wanna make her any more upset.
What is this?
Not koi poto antas los balafondot.
Ah, clever. This crazy invisible lady must have had it wired into a cloaking device.
Alright, Delta. Grab anything useful. Then we head out. Paddock, the tower's clear. You should be able to get the water supply back online now.
Excellent news. By the way, at the tower, did you encounter a female engineer?
Oh, yes, we did.
So, she survived then. That's wonderful.
I'll take your word for it. Delta out. Meeting that engineer was sort of like experiencing the entire tragedy of Vaskar in 5 minutes.
Tell me about it. Although she did remind me of my mom. Why you turned out the way you did suddenly makes...
See what we can do. Jack, tell me the beacons are fine.
Actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that. Yes.
Baird, we're all clear here. Are the beacons synced yet?
There's a
not, you may want to hurry on that.
Oh, don't you worry. I see him.
Oh, nice shot! Oh, shit!
Delta, what happened?
The beacon!
I'm so sorry, man.
Del, I know, and I'm so sorry. He was my friend, too.
Yeah.
Now we have to go.
Get back to the wall.
Kate, you heard him. Time to move.
There! That's our way out! Okay, get the other side! Beacons are still up.
Delta, I'm popping smoke. I need you here ASAP. We're surrounded.
We hear you, Marcus. We're heading your way. We gotta get to him. Now.
Del, another goddamn block. And some Jovies. I need you to keep it together. It's not gonna help anyone if you get yourself killed.
I'm fine, Kate. Okay? I'm fine.
James. What?
God damn it, James.
I'm so sorry.
We're not done.
Someone called for a ride.
Gears, I need everyone back at the wall. Our beacons are down and the swarm's pushing through.
Baird, Delta's on the way.
Drive.
So anyone know the best way back to the wall?
There's no best way! Just go! Go!
Then hang on back there and keep them off us!
We got a fire!
Boss, we're in! Oh, shit! Block! Go, go!
That rail railgun's gotta recharge between shots. So get on a turret and hold these bastards off!
You heard him, Delta! Take out those blocks!
Thank you.
She'll be back.
I know. But not if we find her first.